Hailey Baldwin's family members are not too thrilled about her reunion with Justin Bieber, and they're all worrying and watching closely to make sure no bad past experiences repeat themselves. Hailey Baldwin, 21, may be happy spending a lot of time with rumored ex Justin Bieber, 24, lately, but her family has their doubts about the situation. Some of Hailey's family is pretty conservative, and they love that Justin and Hailey are spending time together. However, they are worried about things working out this time around. Justin can be unpredictable, and even though he really seems to be reformed lately, Hailey's parents would hate to see things end poorly between them. Hailey really loves Justin, so it would hurt to see him break her heart. Everyone in Hailey's family is watching closely, hoping Justin does the right thing by her. That's definitely a lot of pressure for Justin, but it's also understandable considering a good family always looks out for one of their members. Despite Hailey's family's concerns, the duo seem to be pretty content hanging out together and give big smiles whenever they are seen. After a getaway to Miami, Justin and Hailey spent some time in New York, where they were giddily joking around with paparazzi while getting coffee. It's easy to know why the young stars are comfortable together. They've been friends for many years and were rumored to be more for a while. Although they never confirmed a romance, their closeness has seemed to go beyond the friendship route in many fans' opinions. We don't want to jump to conclusions, but their recent interactions have also seemed to hint that they're more than friends. Taking trips together, drying each other off with towels, and cuddling on a balcony definitely leads us to believe Justin and Hailey have something pretty special. We'll just have to wait and see where it goes from here.